Snacks disappearing from the snack bar, holes in the walls, $500 worth of prank phone calls. It's ridiculous. What are you doing to my park, Bean Teen?
But sir, it's not my fault. It's Mordecai and Rigby. It's right here in my report.
Are you my park manager, Bean Teen?
Yes, sir.
Then everything that happens here is your fault.
Well, yes, technically, but...
Say it.
Everything that happens here is my fault.
My car!
Sorry, Benson. Remember how I told you I can drive stick? Well, I'm a little rusty.
I told you you should have let me be the one to park it.
Why are they driving my car when I specifically told you to park it?
I did, sir, but I delegated it to Mordecai and Rigby.
This is getting a little awkward, so we're gonna take off.
Wait! That's it! Emergency meeting tomorrow! Things are going to change around here. I'm sure you're all anxious to get back to work, so let me make this brief. Bean Can, you're being demoted.
What?
Everyone, this is Susan. She'll be taking over Beanton's duties at the park.